If you are offered an amount to settle your spinal injury case by an insurance company before a lawsuit's filed, you should think twice. That offer is probably a lowball offer trying to get you to sign a release rather than seek fair compensation in a court of law. Talk to an attorney for advice.